Quick video for installing your Flip-It scope caps from Argon Optics. They're gonna be tight. It's like putting on a wetsuit. Open it, work one side on, stretch it over the other side. Might take you a couple of tries. Try to get it lined up with whichever way you want your cap to open. Then you're going to want to push from the front and work it around. Might have to do a little pulling, but it's going to take some working to get that all the way on. You want this plastic ring to fit against the bell housing. When it's all the way on, you should be able to see that there's no gaps all the way around. Then locks down nice and snug and pops open correctly. Hope this helps.